Good morning. Gladys Thorne speaking. I'm calling to make sure you understand the assignment. I need everything to go smoothly from now on. Your job's pretty straightforward. Install the windows and take care of two unfinished rooms. One is a new guest bedroom on the second floor. The other is the office we want you to turn into a recreation room. And there's also the mess caused by the former crew's incompetence. Cleaning it up is also part of your task. Excellent. I appreciate people who know what they're doing. And since everything is clear, I'll be getting on with my busy day. Good luck with the job.
Thank you.